Hello viewers, welcome to Home Decor Haul, a dedicated YouTube channel for your dream home requirements. If you have any query, please mention at comment section. In this video, you shall see hand-painted ceramic plates for wall decoration. For more ideas, please click I button link above the video screen. If you want to add some statement decor pieces to your room, ceramic wall plates make for a great way to add some color and style to your living space. These plates come in varied designs and bright colors, making them quite a conspicuous decorative item. And if you are wondering where you can get your hands on some, here are some which you can simply order online. No need to go all the way to Morocco to get yourself a decorative plate. The big difference between farmed art and plates is that art, since it's created to hang on a wall, usually comes with a wire or hanger. Plates obviously do not. That's where your new best friend comes in. Plate hanging wires get the kind with springs, so they will hold your plate tightly, and with coated edge, so they won't crack or chip them. The wires come in various sizes for every kind of plate, and most come with hooks and nails to hang them on. Attach the wires to the plates. For each plate, measure the distance from the top of the plate to the wire that will catch on the hook behind it. Then nail a hook into the wall that same place on your tapped outline of the plate. If you live in an older building and your walls tend to shake a lot when you hammer into them, nail in all the hooks before hanging all the plates. I believe this video will help you to get better ideas to decor your wall with hand paint plate. For latest updates, subscribe to our channel, click the show links and enjoy watching the videos.